Now I'm going to test drive a Subaru Solterra. See range on the winter conditions. It's going to be interesting. Unplug the charger. Honda, I only just jump in the car and press the brake, but this one you must start to. Range says 275 kilometers. I have around 170 at home. We can do this and write the address down in somehow. But
the route guidance will start now. Right turn at the end of the road.
Feels really good to drive. I test drive it a little bit.
In 700 meters, heading left at the roundabout, take third exit. In 400 meters, heading left at the roundabout, take third exit onto Haparanda Vägen. Heading left at the roundabout, take third exit. Exit coming up, then heading right at the roundabout. Heading right at the roundabout, take first exit. Exit coming up. In 2 kilometers, straight on at the roundabout, take second exit.
Tidigt
400 meters, straight on at the roundabout, take second exit, on to Vordenbergen.
I really like these pedals.
Straight on at the roundabout, take second exit.
But it was not much engine brake on this car.
Exit coming up. Proceed on the current road.
Förre NATO-generalen Peter Pavel blir ny president i Tjeckien.
was. That's why they didn't flash on me when I when it was on before. And it's also a sensor that look at me, so I look at the road. When I look at the side and other places, they're pinging immediately. Now I am in Boden. Now we are going to Jokkmokk. Kilometers left to drive. I have 127 at home.
In 400 meters, straight on at the roundabout, take second exit onto Gamisonsgatan. Straight on at the roundabout, take second exit. Exit coming up. Proceed on the current road.
2 kilometers left to drive in the range. And we have drive 160 kilometers when I start. So in these conditions, around 0 degrees, you can drive around 270 kilometers on one charge. Now we are passing the Arctic Circle. Polcirkeln. Minus 2 degrees now. But, I hope it was around 30 degrees. But it's very windy outside and it's getting a little warmer then. Headlights is really good, but the automatic function is doesn't work so well, so I have put it on them on manually. Now we are soon arrived to Mattisudden. And if I turn the air condition off, we get 122 kilometers, but it's only 2.3 kilometers more. No, 3.2. Feels really nice on the road, but the lane assist I must turn off. It's I don't like it in winter conditions, not working. Consumption is landing on 26.5 kilowatt 100 kilometers. It's a little high, I think. So warm outside. I think it's pretty good. kilowatt, 100 kilometers, maybe more sometimes. Really cold conditions, it's even higher than 30, I think. Eighty kilometers left. Goodbye. Today we are trying to have a trail on this car. See what the consumption is. Really nice car. In Vollerim. Good consumption with the trailer on. Now we are home. I have a trailer on in 73 kilometers. That consumption it ends with. But I have found a thing it's annoying. And it is. It sounds plastic, these pedals that you can, when you should engine brake. Cold start. Minus 20 degrees. Now we're driving to Luleå. It should come 161 kilometers, and I have 180 to Luleå. Interesting.
The route guidance will start now.
The navigator says it's 163 kilometers to Bosses Bil in Luleå. And I have 161 I can drive. That's interesting.
Proceed on the current road.
Consumption is really high when I have cold started. Because the battery is too cold. I must put the brake to slow the car down. Condition doesn't work. It gets foggy on the inside and windscreen. Must change it manually. But this I have to do in every car at home. Don't work with automatic. drive 160 kilometers, 159. If I turn the heat off in the car, I get 338 kilometers. The heating take much power, but it worth it, I hope. Almost double range when you turn the heater off. It's more than double range. I can't do that. It's going back to 100. So you can't start a new speed. But turn it off. And on again. Yes, you must turn it off and on.
Thank you.
400 meters, straight on at the roundabout. Take second exit, on to Gennisonsgatan.
Now I arrived to Boda. I drive 127 kilometers. I have 86 kilometers left to drive in the range.
Straight on at the roundabout. Take second exit.
And to my goal, I have 37 kilometers, so it's no problem to get
exit coming up
to Bosses Bil.
In 1 kilometer, right turn.
Consumption now is 29.2.
In 400 meters, right turn onto Luleå. Next right. In 1 kilometer, straight on at the roundabout, take second exit. In 400 meters, straight on at the roundabout, take second exit, onto Luleå.
Thank you. warmer outside. So I think it would have been so cold it was in the morning, maximum 200 kilometers range on the real winter drive. I have drive 160 now and I have 55 kilometers left to drive. But I have a warm in the car, 22 degrees. Kilowatt. Now we are at the reseller, Bosses Bil and Motor in Luleå. Kilometers. 53 left to drive.